I'm done. I know I have the Masamune sword as a bonus content, but I don't know what else is a bonus. I have to look that up and see what it is. Cause I don't remember downloading anything or doing anything to get bonus content. Great, what time did they open? Sorry, I get the cool chocobo. Would you send it? Thank you. What the fuck? Why are they not opening? That's right. To check that too. Sorry, if anybody's watching this, it'll be just a minute. I'm just looking up what the bonus content was that I suppose we got. Because that's never come up on me before. And I don't have the season pass. I think it might have been a glitch where I just recognized I had Mossimo and I was putting in my information.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Let's be done with this ring.
Not rules.
No big deal. Yeah.
Nothing to it. Easy now.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
No. Time to work on leveling up the chocobo more. This is doing a hunt. Okay, not sure what that is.
Watch this!
ate it.
This one's just for you.
That up more quickly.
Let's go.
Like you.
Before I'm far away, that way I can get this bird leveled up. Not sure how far to go to level this up for level 5 or any other level, but I think by the time I get to this I'll be at least one level higher. So the more you rise with the Chocobo, the faster level.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
And more levels.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Overhead!
Yeah!
the spot. Let's find him quick.
Yeah, need help, poor guy.
Thanks for the ride.
Oh, it's gotta be him.
Not. Do you have the medicine?
Oh, damn it. Fresh out of meds.
Oh, it's gotta be him.
Not. Do you have the medicine?
Oh, damn it. Fresh out of meds.
Easy now.
What kind of meds do we need? So... About 12 after.
Yahoo!
That must feel good.
Not! You gotta try this!
Yeah, I think they heard you.
That's 2 minutes.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Minutes go. 15. 12 minutes left. No, days on the sun. I don't know if the day means 24 hours or if it just means 12 hour day. And it's left. 7 minutes left. Right, time to get around this, maybe. Cause I have been running for a little while. I pick up that. Yep. Thank you. Level 6, level 7 in 20 minutes. So at 31 after, or 32 after. About to be one day.
So what's next? Ask around a little. It's up to Noct.
Okay, so let's make it burning. I've done it at the time, so... Seventeen.
Let's do this.
Okay.
on.
Minutes left.
Thanks, buddy.
Now, ain't this a coincidence? Us meeting up again. You here for the fishing? Because there's a fine prize skulking in these waters.
What prize?
A cherry comb trout. You need more than a good lure to take that wily beggar.
Like what?
Timing. He only bites at dawn and at dusk. If you want to catch him, you gotta play the waiting game. Want to have a go? There's another prize in it for you.
Sure, I'm in.
That's the spirit. You ain't afraid of a challenge. That attitude will take you far.
But then it's done.
Did good. You did good.
The line can't take much more.
Got you just barely.
Not. You can show a bit of emotion, you know.
About time for a new line, ain't it?
Got it.
Huh. Great job, Nock.
That was easy.
Trout.
So you did. So you did. Here then, this is for you.
You're giving me a rod?
Nice.
Not just any rod. Your fishing world just got bigger, my boy. Good luck with it. You got real talent. So keep up the practicing. Keep on improving.
Let's see, so 28, 29, 30, 40.
That old man's one generous guy.
Yeah, who gives away rods like that?
Guess I have no choice but to use it.
The joy of meeting a fellow enthusiast can't be underestimated.
Never stop snapping away, do you?
Nope. These shots of you will sell for a pretty gill.
Who's gonna buy them?
Well, there's bound to be some suckers out there. If not, well, I'll still have the memories.
10 minutes left. Hopefully, they'll keep letting me run at least till I get back to town. So we're back to town. 9 more minutes too.
Ah, the breeze feels good.
Indeed.
Wait, 1 minute. Eight more minutes with my chocobo, please. Let's get up to 7.
Stinking hot. Yeah.
Quicks.
Ah, the breeze feels good.
Indeed.
I'm in town and within distance.
Damn, this place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
And if you say so.
Five more minutes. Walking slowly just to pass the time. I hop off the panties butt and go away. Four more minutes.
They've got cup noodles outside the city. Alright.
Might be worth investing in a few servings in the event our pantry runs bare.
I'll put it on the list.
The wife got a promotion. Congrats.
Yeah. Oh, that's no good.
What's that?
I stepped in something and now my shoe's all sticky.
Except for you're on a chocobo. Two more minutes. I'm keeping track of my phone using the timer on it to keep track of how many minutes is left till the chocobo levels up. Hopefully it levels up sooner, but just over 7% away.
Warm for my tastes.
I'll run for 3 days after this so I can get it leveled up. Three levels. One can help. One minute left. sorry, I can't stand walking slow. Starting to get to me. Seconds. I'm following a guy that says it only takes this amount of time.
Rather sultry. Yeah.
10 seconds. Should be leveling up any second now. Come on, Chokey, level. Come on, birds.
Everyone here is so stylish.
We're stuck in
there
travel.
We go. 23 seconds off.
Why not try wearing your official Lucian battle gear with pride?
You might even become a real trendsetter around here.
Go on, birds, you're free. For now.
I'm detecting a rather unique blend of spices.
Your nose knows everything.
Another scorcher. I'll pack our bags for lead and cool down there.
Fresh produce straight from Furlock Farms. Stay and have a look. I'll be seeing you.
Okay, what is the ingredients now? Something that the ingredient is.
Rabbito. It's a proper mountain. One day, I'm gonna climb it.
Thank you kindly.
The wife got a promotion. Congrats.
Yeah, I know I should be happy. The better she does.
Thank you. Please come again. Ah, welcome back.
Rest up while we can. Why is it so hot?
Best sleep in ages.
I didn't tell what the ingredient was, so I don't know what it is.
Burning up in here.
Thank you kindly. I'll be seeing you. Doesn't get fresher than Furlock.
48,000.
Thank you kindly.
So two people have bronze bangles on.
Please come again.
What is the ingredient, damn it?
Welcome back.
98.
Thank you kindly.
So 17,000. Know what the ingredients are because it doesn't say on the thing. So don't want to shop on my quest. There we go.
Welcome.
I don't see it here.
If it's not on the shelf, you're out of luck. It's gonna be a while before we get any new stock in. The whole last delivery fell off the guy's truck. We'd go and pick it up, but that area is too dangerous. I can't say when the next shipment will come in. That is, unless you're willing to go and fetch the shipment for us.
Yeah. I think we can handle it.
Thought I had to actually buy by them. Oh well, got greens so that I can use later. That's Chocobo Rider in town. I can go from there and do it, and it'll get me closer to having the chocobo of my dreams.
It's bedtime.
Almost quite literally. Unfortunately, it's just gonna be really short one tonight since I can't do it all with my friends. Gotta get her in that code next time. It's like it's falling asleep on its chocobo.
Well taken.
Hate that buzzing doesn't tell how long it's been. Oh, I'm here.
Hey, yes.
Hey.
Oh, my aching back.
Alright, 3 days of Chocobo. See what's, if I can get leveled up.
Easy now.
6 a.m. Timer. 7, I'm going for 8. 20 minutes. Start.
Wow, they got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works.
Take the main road and then go down it. Round. This may take a little while, but it's going to get me my time done. So keep following this green road. Don't take any side roads. Which means follow the main road. I get they're meant to be going over a wild thing, but this is getting it leveled up for now, and then I'm gonna go to Chocobo Ranch and completely level it. I'm gonna go near the Chocobo Ranch. So well, I need to stop there and grab medicine for this chocobo.
Close.
Knocked. Overhead.
Minutes left. Approximately.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Eleven minutes left. My long way helps a lot. I have a destination, I just have a long way to go to get to it. Oh, you turn from here, I go back the way I can, or back the way I should. Not from the start. Well, over 10 minutes. Yeah, I'm trying to stay on for 10 minutes.
Imperials above us!
Thanks. We're here. Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
Hold up.
Howdy. What can I do you for? There you are. Thank you kindly.
Gotten himself injured. We got demons and wild critters of all kinds around here.
Hopefully it's just a potion that I need, because that's the only thing I can think of to use. Quest.
Hmm.
7 minutes remaining. And I did pause my timer when I got my bird.
You know how chocobos smell really bad? It's like a good kind of bad smell.
If you really feel that way, they could probably use you in the stables.
More minutes. Five minutes left. Four.
This is the spot. Let's find him quick.
Yeah, need to help the poor guy.
Three minutes left.
Instructions!
wanting work, Touchy.
I'll play it by ear then.
I think we can handle this.
Come on. I gotta take
it. Agnes!
You're on fire today!
So long!
Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
Not! Fall through control!
Take a threat. Duly noted.
No use hanging around here.
Oh, it's gotta be him.
Knocked. Do you have the medicine?
There.
Ah, what a relief. You take care now.
If a predator found him, he'd have been done for.
Uh-huh. A real good thing we found him first.
We can take the good news back to Wiz.
Yeah, he's gonna be happy.
Just over under 3 minutes left.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
One 30. Few seconds left. Ten. Might be a little bit more, but this is estimated 10 seconds left. Should be leveling up any minute now.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Safe and sound.
No mistake in the smell of chocobos. Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Well, did y'all find the bird?
Yeah, he's doing better now. Moving around.
Is that right? Y'all did me a real good turn today. I owe you. I don't have much I can give y'all, but I can give you this for your chocobo. It's brand new.
Serve the same thing all the time.
I'm thinking I gotta spice up the old menu. I wanna be more particular about vegetables. Y'all see something nice, you bring round a bushel, all right?
Okay. If we see anything.
Too bad I have it, so.
This veg can spice up my menu, huh?
Maybe. Can't hurt, right?
Well, what's it taste like?
Like something good?
Yeah? Well, if y'all say so. Now I'll get myself in the kitchen and start cooking. Y'all be sure to give the new dish a try.
You can find where you already have the stuff, too.
Ah, good timing, son.
Why? What's up?
Wild Chocobo went and got herself attacked. Folks say they saw her running for her life, all desperate-like.
Don't worry. We'll find her.
Unfortunately, it's supposed to be like, I'm tired. So, like I said, this is gonna be a short one.